This is CBS News, Texas.
Tonight in North